Good afternoon, Mississinewa. This is the TribeTV Daily Show. I'm Anthony Stanley, this is Grayson Dunn, and here's what's happening in our schools.
Any student who had Mr. Bryant last year and would like their last project needs to pick it up or talk to Mr. Bryant before the end of the day today.
Underclass Picture Day at MHS will be next week on Tuesday, August 18th. Students will be called down to the auxiliary gym over the PA.
RoboTribe robotics applications are available online, and students in grade 2 to 12 should email Mr. Cheney for the link for more information.
Monday's breakfast will be donuts. Lunch on Monday will consist of meat lover's stromboli with marinara, corn, and a banana.
Monday will be a slightly sunny day with a high of 82 degrees and a low of 54 degrees. There will be a 10% chance of precipitation.
Please remember to wear your mask at all times possible to be a good citizen. Practice social distancing when possible, and remember to wash your hands to help contain the spread of COVID-19.
This has been another edition of the Tribe TV Daily Show from the Digital Media Studio at Mississinewa High School. Have a great day and go Indians.